All right, so I'll introduce you to everyone. That's Virgo. She's smart, sophisticated, and kind. She gets the job done without complaining. Virgos are
amazing. Okay, yeah, I get it.
Oh, Capricorn. Didn't think you'd show up. Thought you'd be at home reading books or something super duper lame like that.
Super duper duper lame.
Oh, God, that's him.
Oh, so what's his name?
Aquarius. He's been my crush for, like, literally forever, but he never notices me.
Well, let's see what he thinks of the new Capricorn.
I don't think I can do this. I don't feel comfortable. I just want to play marbles. Just let me play marbles.
No, you can do it. Trust me. We need to get him to notice you. Just do that sexy walk like we practiced.
Are you sure about this?
Yes, go!
Hi, I'm Cap...
Capricorn is literally the worst, most losery thing in the universe.
Whoa, wait. You're into marbles?
Yes.
So... Oh, Jesus, this is weird. So am I. Some of these are pretty rare, too.
There's only 10 of this one in existence.
Do you want to, like, date or something?
Okay.